Eat your heart out, Willy Wonka. You haven't got anything on some of the real mad geniuses of the confectionery arts. When it comes to candies and chocolate, there are people out there who are dead set on developing all new ways to totally annihilate children's teeth. Here are the most bizarre candies in the world. Number 15. Scorpion Lollipops. Sometimes your day can be ruined simply by selecting a lollipop flavor you don't like. Yeah, we're looking at you, Orange. But if you had the choice, you'd surely be eating 100 of your most disliked flavor over one that has a scorpion in it. That's right. There is such a thing as a scorpion lollipop, and we're horrified. Larry Peterman of Hot Licks Candy came up with the idea for his Prismo Beach, California candy store. So he came up with three new flavors of a lollipop with scorpions in the center. The edible insect doesn't have any preservatives, and all they do is cut off the tails and the stingers, then bake them. They are then mixed in with sugar and artificial flavoring, like banana for the yellow lollipops. And unsurprisingly, the result is revolting. From the pungent and nutty smell of the scorpion to the gritty texture that has your senses screaming, "No!" This is definitely not a candy most people would be in a hurry to try. Still, the candy store sells hundreds of thousands of them every year, so they can't be all that bad. Like this video, smash the subscribe button and click the notification bell right now, or this centipede will crawl on your face when you're sleeping. Now, it's time for the odd topic. You ever thought to yourself, well, this candy's all well and good, but it would be 10 times better if it had a dead cricket in it? No? Well, somebody did. Introducing the Cricket Lollipop. A rather crazy novelty candy from the shop Allo Chocolat. According to some clinical trials, eating crickets can actually help support the growth of beneficial gut bacteria, and they even taste of chicken. But while it's not entirely strange to eat crickets, and actually kinda good for you, suspending them in lollipops like they're Han Solo frozen in carbonite seems unnecessarily cruel. What do you think? Could you eat a cricket lollipop, or is it all just a little too weird for you? Let us know. Remember to comment down below with the hashtag OddTopic and let us know your opinion in relation to what we just showed on screen. And now, to the next topic. Number 14. Breast Milk Lollipops. Strawberries and cream is a weird enough flavor for a lollipop, but do you know what's even weirder? One that's breast milk flavored. Someone actually came up with this product idea, and it was surprisingly and weirdly popular.
Whose breast milk is it?
It's actually not breast milk, it's just made to taste like breast milk.
Lollifile is a candy manufacturer that's not exactly known for its traditional flavor combination, and it's certainly not a child-friendly one either. Some of their flavors have included bourbon, hot sauce, bacon, and absinthe, just to name a few. But they're turning a corner and have now released a lollipop that is child-friendly. Just strangely too child-friendly. Apparently, the breast milk-flavored lollipop really does taste like breast milk, but you'll be pleased to know that it doesn't actually contain any. According to the company owner, Jason Darling, such an ingredient wouldn't hold up in the manufacturing process, nor would they be able to get enough of it. It's otherwise in use by hungry babies. Therefore, it has sugar, corn syrup, and other natural ingredients that make it taste like a sweeter version of almond milk. It's also vegan and is available in a pack of 4, 12, and 36. Number 13. Gummy Sperm. Gummy candy is the best. It's sweet, tart, sugary, chewy, and just generally delicious. But that's because it's in flavors like strawberry, grape, and raspberry. The flavor combination and the texture is just spot on. So you're unlikely to think the same when you end up with this bizarre candy called Spermies.
Seriously, this looks like freaking sperm.
With the tagline of "the candy you love to swallow," we're a little concerned about who buys these and why. According to the packaging, there is no salt added, which of course is nice to know. But what is evidently lacking from the packaging is what the flavor really is. It's clear by looking at the gummies what they're supposed to look like, but you're going in blind when it comes to the flavor profile. Looks like you're just gonna have to use your imagination and hope for the best. Or you could avoid buying them altogether. Fortunately, Spermies are not something you can pick up from your local convenience store. They're more of a specialty gag gift than you can buy online. Number 12. Onion Ring Flavored Mints. Do you want to know the fastest way to do a head count of people in a room? Open a packet of chewing gum or mints. All of a sudden, you have a whole lot of new friends, and everyone wants that little breath mint or stick of gum. It's time to get revenge. After this gag gift, you'll never have to share your breath mints or gum again. Introducing Onion Ring Flavored Mints. That's right, onion.
Yeah.
It's not
terrible, but it's not really...
The very flavor you try to get rid of with breath mints. Instead of freshening up your mouth, this 0.7-ounce tin of mints adds a very strong, oniony aftertaste that leaves you feeling more confused than refreshed. The worst part is, they look exactly like a breath mint, so there's no way of determining whether you're getting a delicious spearmint one or one that's gonna make people cover their nose when you're talking to them. We think this bizarre candy is genius. Whether you're at school, college, or a workplace, there's nothing quite like getting one up on your friends, colleagues, and family. Number 11. Vegetable Flavored Candy. Children around the world are gonna be very, very confused by this bizarre candy. Not only that, but they may never trust you again. Are you ready to take the risk? Parents are always telling their kids that they can't have anything sweet until they finish their dinner. More often than not, it's the unloved corn, beans, and carrots that are left on the plate. But now they can have something sweet after dinner. More corns, beans, and carrots. These candies, created by a man called Archie McPhee, have the flavor profile of carrots, corn, and green beans.
That's why we have vegetable candy.
They are a striped, hard candy that looks wonderfully delicious, but really are not. Nonetheless, they are described as being delectable to vegans and vegetarians. They come in a cute tin with vegetable band members on it holding guitars, and all candies are individually wrapped with green, yellow, and yellow stripes. They are delightfully deceitful in every way. The next time the children in your household are pushing their vegetables around their plate, not eating them, offer them a vegetable-flavored candy. They'll be sure to eat all their vegetables without complaint next time. Number 10. Thanksgiving Gumballs. Thanksgiving dinners are something that people look forward to every year. After all, nothing quite beats a succulent turkey, delicious cranberry sauce, and a hearty pumpkin pie. But as you get older, you come to realize it doesn't make itself. And what you produce may not exactly be up to the same standard as your mom and her mom before her. So if your culinary skills are lacking, you may feel like you're missing out, but you don't have to be. And that's all thanks to Thanksgiving Gumballs. This weird and wacky product is one that will surely appeal to the taste buds. Or it'll terrify them. The jury's still out. You get around 2 dozen gumballs in a tin with a picture of a delicious turkey dinner on the top of it. The gumballs look like they might be flavors such as lemon and orange. But instead, there are 3 flavors consisting of turkey, cranberry sauce, and pumpkin pie.
Pumpkin pie is going to be orange, cranberry's red, turkey's yellow.
We're not sure how we really feel about this bizarre candy, but if there's anything we do love, it's that we don't have to spend all day in the kitchen and then hours at night cleaning up. Number 9. Pickle Gummy. Ah, pickles. The perfect punchy, pickly, perky pickle. They are a delight. Do you often feel snackish late at night when everyone's gone to bed? You can always rely on the jar of pickles in the fridge to hit the spot. From the refreshing crunch to the tang of the pickling juices, they are perfection in a jar. But little did we know, there was something else available to rival the pickle. And it was the pickle. Huh? But instead of a crisp crunch as you bite into this pickle, you're treated to a sticky, gummy texture. That's right, you can now buy pickle gummies. They look like standard pickles in every way, shape, and form. From the glass jar to the green coloring, rippled texturing, and the pickle shape. There's very little to separate the two, except, you know, one is made from cucumbers and the other is a sugary concoction made in a factory. We don't know how we feel about the gummy pickle from Vat 19, for it's a confusing taste on the senses. It has all the tang and slight sweet flavoring of your favorite pickle, but without all the crunch and juiciness that comes with it. Still, if you're a diehard pickle fan, then they're at least worth trying out. Number 8. Candy urine. Okay, we're done. It doesn't get much more bizarre than candy urine. What on earth were they thinking? Available from the candy warehouse, candy urine is taking the market by storm. It's available as a 4-pack of what looks like urine sample containers that you would get from your local hospital or medical clinic. They look as authentic as they come. They have a medical-looking label on them, a strip that says sterile, and, of course, a yellow liquid on the inside.
You gotta be kidding me.
Fortunately, though, what's inside isn't urine, and we're extremely relieved to hear that.
Like, I can understand if it was like some sort of jello thing.
Nor are they urine-flavored, which is a double bonus. Instead, these urine candies are a gag gift. You can buy them, fill out all the labels to make them look legitimate, then crack one open in front of your friends. For added effect, warm them in your hands until they're at room or body temperature. Then, go in for that sip. Twist open the lid, drink the contents, and watch as your friends and family look on in horror. While they're gagging, you can genuinely be enjoying what's inside, which is a delicious sour candy. But shh, no one needs to know that. Number 7. Musk Sticks. We all knew that Australians were a little weird. Sorry, Aussies, we love you, really. But it seems like every kind of animal in that country wants to end their lives, and you can't walk 2 feet without tripping over a giant spider or a snake. So we're not exactly surprised to learn that musk sticks exist, and that people eat them as a candy. Let's take a couple of steps back first and explain what musk is. It can be described as a substance from the gland sac of a male musk deer's abdomen. It has a strong odor and is often used in perfumes. So naturally, you take this strange musk thing and you put it in something to eat, because that makes complete sense. A baker who lives in Australia and goes by the name of Jennifer says the flavor brings about a few challenges. She said it's related to perfume, but that she wouldn't describe it as overly perfumey. Instead, it tends to take on more of a rosewater taste while smelling of old ladies. This candy with a floral undertone and stomach goop doesn't really sound all that great, but to each their own. Number 6. Candy corn flavored marshmallow peeps. If you thought the political arena gets nasty, then you haven't been in a room of people arguing over whether or not candy corn is delicious or disgusting. Now that's a real vicious battle. But if you think that's bad, then try and pick a side when you're talking about the ever-popular marshmallow peep that has been flavored with candy corn. The candy corn peeps are manufactured by a company called Just Born Incorporated and are made in the USA. Each package contains 3 marshmallow peeps with white, orange, and yellow coloring along with a candy corn flavor. Yeah, get ready to divide the room. The Peeps already contain the candy corn flavor in the marshmallow and are then dipped in white fudge for an extra treat. You can share them with friends, offer them as a Halloween gift, or just throw them in the bin. The choice is yours. Oddly enough, there are plenty of people who adore this Halloween treat, but there are equally as many who would rather let someone toilet paper their own house and then wet it with a hose. Number 5. Sea Salt Chocolate Candy Corn. Brock's are well known for their unique candy flavor combinations. After all, they're responsible for pumpkin pie candy corn, apple pie candy corn, even caramel macchiato candy corn. Sticking with the candy corn theme, they have also released a unique sea salt chocolate candy corn.
A really good chocolate.
Yes, it's very good.
The world's divided, and now we're just waiting for riots to start on the streets. They don't look terrible. They look like candy corns, but with brown and white coloring. But instead of the candy corn flavoring that some people love, it's more of a salty truffle. We're honestly not sure if that's a good or a bad thing. They are made with real honey and contain both standard salt and sea salt. They also include all the usual ingredients you'd find in other candies like palm kernel oil, natural and artificial flavors, gelatin, and dextrose. The candy corn creation is made in the same factory in Mexico as all Brock's other delicious treats, but we'll let you be the judge about whether they're deserving to be there or not. One thing we do know is that they sure are bizarre. Number 4. Candy String Cheese. Everyone needs calcium to build strong and healthy bones. The problem is, most kids are gonna prefer to eat candy instead of a delicious helping of cottage cheese on water crackers. So, what are you supposed to do? A Wisconsin-based company called Cow Candy has come up with a solution, and it's gonna blow your mind. They have created Monterey Jack cheese sticks with fruit flavoring as an alternative to candy. Now, the kids can get the calcium they need, but without reaching for a bag of sugary lollipops. But that's not even the best part, as if nothing could get better than fruit-flavored string cheese. Cow Candy has also gone into partnership with Hasbro. Therefore, the cheese isn't only colored, but is themed in children's favorite Transformers and My Little Pony. Now, you can buy Pinkie Pie Strawberry Jack Cheese, Prime Punch Fruit Jack Cheese, and Honey Jack Cheese. In their other range, Cow Candy already has apple, grape, and orange. And here's us thinking that cheese-flavored cheese was mind-blowing enough. The world's gone topsy-turvy, but the kids sure won't be complaining. Number 3. Kitten Tongue Chocolate. Every country has its tradition, and who are we to judge how weird or quirky they are? Except when you create a type of candy called kitten tongue chocolate, that's okay to judge, because that's just plain bizarre. Okay, before people start calling their local animal shelters to report this, it's important to note that these aren't real kitten tongues. After all, cats' tongues are rough, so they would be quite unpleasant to eat. Instead, this European treat is just chocolate in the shape of a kitten's tongue. Because they are European, they have a much classier name for what they really are. And that is Katzenzugen. Katzenzugen translates to slender bars of chocolate, but it's surely of no coincidence that the start of that word is cat, just saying. There are many different brands of this bizarre chocolate, and they all come in boxes of around a dozen tongues. More often than not, there are pictures of kittens on the front of them. However, you can also buy more contemporary boxes with pictures of people and chocolate, as well as mini versions for kids with cartoon cats on them instead. Number 2. Takoyaki Drops. Takoyaki is a very popular dish in Japan, and when you have a popular dish, you often try to capture it in a more convenient, smaller form, so that you can have it with you everywhere you go, like a banana, for example. It is one of the world's most favored fruits, so banana drops offer you that banana hit when you can't have the real thing. So that is precisely what a candy manufacturer in Japan tried to do with takoyaki. This popular dish consists of octopus cooked in tempura butter with mayonnaise, green onions, and pickled ginger. There's no denying that this meal sounds delicious, but in candy form, we're not so sure. Still, the manufacturer gave it a good try, and according to experts, it's not half bad. It has quite a depth of flavor, is dominant on the palate, and could almost be considered as Moorish. But that might be because, according to those who eat takoyaki, it doesn't really taste like it at all. Still, out of curiosity, there are sure to be many people who want to try it, just to see if they can get that hit of octopusy goodness. Number 1. Botan Rice Candy. Rice paper is usually something that you can use as a casing for vegetables and protein, but as it turns out, you can also use it in candy, or so we're told. Botan Rice Candy is a type of candy that has an outer layer of candy and a soft, chewy inside with orange and lemon flavoring. When you touch it, the candy is hard and dry, but once it's in your mouth, the rice paper dissolves and you're met with a fresh hit of zingy lemon and orange. This candy is made in Japan, but is imported to North America for all the Botan Rice Candy fans. They come in small 3/4 ounce cardboard boxes with 6 pieces and a sticker. The ingredients of Botan Rice Candy aren't even as obscure as you might think. They have glucose syrup, sugar, sweet rice, water, lemon and orange flavoring, and a red azo dye. The USA import version also has wafer paper consisting of potato and sweet potato starch, as well as rapeseed oil and soy lecithin. If you've never tried this type of candy, then it's surely bizarre enough to pique your curiosity and make you want to give it a go. Everyone loves a delicious piece of candy, a lollipop, or a bar of chocolate from time to time. After all, you've gotta treat yourself. But we're pretty sure we'd say pass to most of these. Have you tried any already, or are you game enough to? Also, check out our other cool stuff showing up on screen right now. See you next time!